Hey you, here's what you need to know to stay safe on your scooter.